You've worked in e-commerce for long enough. You know the struggle of getting all of your tools to work together when you're juggling hundreds of them to keep things running smoothly. Well, Sumolings, these days are through. Say goodbye to busy work and say hello to your new integration sidekick designed specifically for e-commerce. And that's coming up in today's product showcase. How's it going, people? It's Jay here with AppSumo, and today I'm excited to talk about Sync Spider, the only app-to-app connecting tool that helps e-commerce businesses automate sales, marketing, and fulfillment so your business runs smoother than ever. Let me show you how easy it is to start automating your most tedious, repetitive tasks with Sync Spider. Kick things off by connecting all of your integrations. You can integrate with your accounting software, your purchasing and fulfillment suite, your ERP, POS, CRMs, and more. Bonus, Sync Spider is the only iPaaS tool with a Windows connector, so you can store and upload files locally and connect any Windows database to your store. Boom. Once you've connected all the tools you use to run your business, you're ready to add a new project with a name and description. Then create your first task. Sumolings, let's chat use cases. These tasks aren't just any tasks. They can help you sell products from your shop on various other platforms like eBay, Amazon, and others so you can level up as a multi-channel retailer. Tasks can be used to automatically update your orders and handle fulfillment. And hey, never migrate your data hub again. Just let Sync Spider do it for you. As you create your tasks, Sync Spider displays a visual timeline at the top so you can keep track of all the steps. Step 1, select which integrations will be the source and the target for this task. This is followed by filtering the source data and mapping the fields to their destination, which is as easy as dragging the fields from the left side column to the right side one. Next, we'll configure the target destination by selecting the target spreadsheet file or folder and giving it a name. From there, it's the same process as setting up the source. The last step is to test the automation. Sync Spider has two trigger types, on event or on schedule. In this case, let's choose on event that begins when the task before is completed. Another useful option is to send an email notification whenever a task succeeds or fails. All right, now that we've set that up, we'll head over to the dashboard. You'll see a visual depiction of your tasks so you can tell which one's which at a glance. Let's trigger the task manually, then check out the execution log to see the progress in real time. Depending on the size of the task, this can take a few minutes to complete. Sumolings, Sync Spider saves you time by automating busy work so you can focus on growing your business. So what are you waiting for? Start using Sync Spider today.
I'm a survivor, I'm a survivor.
Cha-ching!
I thought I told you it now, but I was stronger.
Chica!
Keep on surviving.